Hello and good evening. My name is John. We're playing 7.62 millimeter Hard Life, which is, because I had to look this up because I just played the other one. Oh, High Caliber. This is a fan mod. We're gonna say new game. Say yes. We're just gonna get all. Oh wow, we have a lot of points. Start game. All right, so we're starting the forest camp. All right, so we are. I don't know who you are, but you're lucky, gringo. My guys raid you unconscious in the jungle one day ago. Today, you're on your feet. Our doc makes one. My head is spinning, slightly spinning. And where did you say you picked me? Campers say somewhere near the Palinero border. There was many corpses. Beginning, you look dead. Materia was checking her pockets documents. She put a knife to her. I had hers, don't remember. Do not think that we were some rather serious we had with you. Fake. Marcello showed you up at all. Also, this photo you had. What? In my inventory, I have. Oh, I have a gun. Oh. What? I don't know how to do those. But what?
On friendlies.
Oh. So we're under attack. Okay. Shoot at them? Don't know. Can't go up there. What is happening? I shot the wrong guy, I'm dead. Okay. Don't understand. Going on. Before I run into a gun. Stuff useful? Back to. Lots of ammo that I don't need. Are we not under attack anymore? Our inventory is so small. Can't even drop from here. Big TNT block. That's not TNT, that's C. What? What? They really just drop you in the middle of this, don't they? Oh. So we won the battle? Oh, geez. I don't think we need a uniform. Why is that canteen red? Reuse it. Oh, it's 100% worn out? No, it... Okay. Oh, I can put stuff on it though. Yep. Right. Oh, I can't put that on there. What? Someone named Marcel was waiting for me. Don't know what this game's asking. Okay, so this is where the first game took place up here, so I'm down on this other spot. Someone doesn't want to see anything. Oh. How's life? The purpose of your... Talk to Tron. Where's my pistol? Bringing it now. Here it is, thank you. I watched you during the fight. No, you didn't. Did you need to cover yet, but you cannot be... Cowardice. I remember dying. You know, I said, "That's not happening again." Yes. Two corpses. Okay.
Yep. Right.
this. And stew. Okay. Where are these men? For these attackers, just patrol. Hopefully the help would be great. Okay. It's not even putting indicators on the map. Guerrilla fighter, gunman. Like, where is the guns?
Yep. Right.
And the gun. Oh, AI. Oh, Pathfinder. The doctor. Just hard to parse. At one point, this game could have been pretty interesting, but I don't understand why your inventory is tiny. Yeah. Oh gosh. Oh no. No, 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 no. This is a nightmare. Wow. First person view. I mean, it's an interesting idea, but it's against weapons.
Yep. Right.
Oh gosh, let me see what you have here. Vehicles. Okay. Drag a manual onto unknown weapon. Yes. Okay. Mastery and zeroing weapons. Bird dude. I have buy a shovel. Nowhere to store it. Is that it? Okay. Toss stuff on the ground because it doesn't fit. Have the knife. Go there. Okay, that was the first mission. Gosh, the camera's super difficult to nap. Okay, catch up on retreating soldiers. Pleasant. Low. I'm not really getting much sense of, like, what anything is going on here. Oh, on stamina. So awkward. I don't understand how any of this is supposed to work. Okay. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, this is 7622 hard life. I'm sure there's a lot of game here to go through, but it's not revealing itself in a reasonable amount of time, and I just don't get it. I must be missing something. Right. Okay. Cheers.